In January 1889, Scottish writer Robert Louis Stevenson, the author of Treasure Island, sailed to Hawaii from the South Seas, where he was known as Tusitala, Teller of Tales. He became friends with King Kalakaua and was soon introduced to Archie Cleghorn and his family. Thereafter, he would spend much time at Ainahau, visiting with Kaiulani, whom he called the Island Rose in a famous poem.